Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. Today we're playing Call of Duty Black Ops 3, but we're actually playing the storyline. I haven't ever done the storyline. I know it's an old game, but I thought I'd give it a go anyway. guys, before we get started, there's three things I've got to do. One of them is make sure you hit the subscribe button, turn that bell on so you guys get notified for when I drop my latest content. The third thing is make sure you go and follow my socials, and also if you want, you can have a look at my merch. Without further ado, let's get in it and let's have some fun. Change has definitely been an update. Graphic of content. This is what I wanted. Unfortunately, you sustained life threatening injuries. Shit, no.
Who are you?
It's me, Taylor.
I'm awake. I can't read. No, never mind. Stop. Imagine actually reading that fast. You're like.
Hey. Still with us? Welcome back. Yeah. Do you know what's happening to you?
Am I dreaming?
Well, let's say you are. Why not just go with it, right? After all, you can always wake up. December 12th, 2054, 7:30 a.m. We're on board a private commuter train headed to the Zurich headquarters of the Coalescence Corporation. Our cargo, prototype for the Winslow Cord Neural Network Initiative. At its core, specialized AI software that's capable of rewriting itself in order to interface with any other system in the world.
That's cool.
State-of-the-art stuff back in the day. It'd go on to revolutionize a broad range of military and civilian applications. At least, it would have if the train had reached its destination.
That scared me.
At 7:31 a.m., a terrorist group detonated an explosive device on board this train. The incident sent back our robotics program several years. You're here to stop it.
This is... can't be. What is happening?
Right now, you're in a medically induced coma being prepped for surgery. You've got a new bit of hardware inside your head. It's called a direct neural interface, or DNI. I've got one too. That's how I'm able to communicate with you. Your DNI is what connects your mind with your new body and the larger world around you. We're connected.
That's cool.
All of this is a simulation inside our minds. And you got a long way to go.
RPG!
11:30 a.m., December 11th, 2054. Zurich security forces receive an anonymous tip giving them the location of a hideout the terrorists are using. Unfortunately, the ZSF underestimated the firepower these assholes were packing. They got caught with their pants down. They took it hard.
I love that.
Train go boom. You remember Diaz?
I think so.
Gonna help get you up to speed on some of the cool new shit you can do.
Communication, brother. We all gotta be in sync.
Yo, Taylor, you're a fucking dick.
here, shit. If I want to talk to you, the DNI transmits on a closed channel. I don't even have to think about it. But, just so you know, if you ever think about calling Taylor a dick for real, brother, he's gonna mess you up worse than those robots. All right, let's go see if you can do this without ending up with Swiss cheese like those poor bastards.
Okay, weapons hot. Strike the floor with these assholes.
Eat my lead, mother poofos.
There's never just one route. High, low, left, right. Different paths yield different advantages.
Hi, I'm not bad at this. Oops. Pop it over. Don't worry, I got it. Damn it.
All right. Use your enhanced mobility. It may take a little getting used to, but your confidence will soon grow. Try it for yourself. I got 100 says you can do it.
Not bad, newbie. Not bad. Attack mode will highlight inbound threats such as rockets and grenades. You see flashing red, move.
This game's actually pretty fun. Sorry. Shot my own teammate.
Reinforcements at the truck.
This game's actually pretty decent.
D&I doesn't just help us communicate with each other. It allows us to interact with a variety of computer systems, including pretty much all the basic drone units. Now, bipeds, sophisticated ground units, those are a whole lot trickier, brother. Those sons of bitches got a damn hive mind. You try to process and control all that, your brain is toast. These? These fuckers are easy. Go ahead. Hack in. Go see what's on the other side of this wall.
Fits like a glove, right? Now somewhere through there is a generator. Take it out and that door should open.
How do I go down? Flyins. There you go. Oops.
Where are they shooting me at?
I'm gonna make this a series. I like it. Sorry.
Suppressors, second level. If you want to get creative, you can use remote hijack on the turrets.
This thing's so slow to move.
Your cyber abilities don't come for free. Takes a little time to recharge. Keep an eye on your HUD.
Where are you shooting me from? How do I get out? Self-destruct.
The faction's hideout is just ahead. Once inside, interface with their central console. Pull any data you can.
Take a deep breath in. Tell me what happened.
I was back in Ethiopia. The grunts, I lived it all again. What's happening to me?
Shh. You know how your senses can trigger vivid memories? Make you think of sounds, sights, words from songs. Make you think of stuff you haven't thought of in years. D&I can make that a lot more visceral. Little glitches on your optics. Little whispers in your ear.
Wow.
Doctor can straighten it out. You just need to recalibrate your meds. Trust me, you're gonna be fine.
So what now?
Oh, right now? You're gonna interface with that console. As soon as you plug in, you're gonna extract and process the information in a heartbeat.
Okay.
Got it. They had a man on the inside.
supply them with everything they needed to bypass the security on the train.
The botched assault, man, it took 6 hours for the ZSF to get that information. Outcome? Train go boom. Took you just 6 minutes.
Yeah, it would have been five. You hadn't freaked out when you saw those robots.
So what happens now?
Now we're some of a bitch.
Awesome.
Tipped off by his terrorist pals. The mole was ready for him. He had heavy-duty combat grunts with him. Once again, Zerg security force got their asses handed to him. Outcome. Train go boom.
We lost him. He slipped away.
You remember Specialist Sarah Hall? She's gonna walk you through the next part. Trust her, do exactly what she says. I trained her myself. She's an intelligence expert from back when she meant something.
Before D&I, you had to read books. In the academy, Taylor made me read a lot of them.
Well, some knowledge is worth earning. Appreciate it. It takes time.
No one appreciates books nowadays, and it sucks.
Okay, New Blood. From this point on, the simulation deviates from actual events. Not that it's going to feel any less real.
So it's like we're going back in time and theoretically reliving what just happened. Oh.
Sending his location to your HUD.
Wrong button.
Pick up the trail. Check your fire. Civilians are not targets. You got potential.
Sorry.
I still have line of sight. Our boy's hacking the ZSF talons. What does that tell you?
He's running scared. Not sitting behind a computer. He could only be controlling them if he's got a DNI too.
You're a smart one, New Blood. I'll give you that. Son of a bitch is still moving.
Sorry, I have to get the camera to autofocus.
Use that billboard to get over the maglev train.
Am I going the right way? No, I'm not. Don't think so.
He's heading into Old Zurich. Move. All right, activating a new cyber ability. System paralysis.
I can't
see. Remember your cyber abilities. We lose him, it's your ass, newbie.
I'm trying to figure out where the hell I have to go. No. Damn it. Okay.
You're gonna have to do better than that. Run it again.
Mission failed. Get him next time.
Use that billboard to get over the maglev train.
Oh, there you go.
He's heading into Old Zurich. Move. All right, activating a new cyber ability. System paralysis.
Bit of parkour in this game.
You're getting the hang. cyber abilities don't come for free. They take a little time to recharge. Keep an eye on your HUD. Take them down! Don't lose them now, newbie!
I'm starting to like you.
Oh, she's starting to lock me.
Grab him, new blood. Don't take him out, newbie. We need him alive. Now's your chance. Take him down.
How is that alive? I just...
Didn't work out so well, huh? I reckon our suspect has about 15 seconds left before he shakes hands with the Grim Reaper.
Can't let
that happen. Not before you get the information we need.
I don't think he's in any condition to talk.
He doesn't have to. He has a DNI. Buried layers of security protocols, the subject's DNI records cam footage of the user's past experiences. In extreme circumstances, it is possible to extract that information by force. And everything we need to know about the terrorist plans.
I'm sensing a bug coming up somewhere.
You should know. Not only will this procedure be deeply traumatic for the subject, but the associated subconscious interference will leave him brain dead. Believe me, this is a bad way to go.
He's a dead man anyway. Besides, he's a fucking terrorist.
A few minutes ago, you knew nothing. What do you know now?
I know where they are. They're using the old train tunnel to plan their attack.
But you just learned that your DNI took a ZSF weeks to uncover. What do you think I'm gonna say next? Outcome. Good to know you can make tough decisions when you have to.
They're testing
next
me.
Time we moved on.
Guys, this might be a bit of a long video. All goods. After all, I am a gaming channel. I'm drifting through space.
You're taking heavy fire! That's a backup!
ZSF finally tracked down the terrorists to this location. They're safe. They really wish they had.
Still here, huh? Pity.
This is a very long mission.
You'd be dead by now.
Funny man, Specialist Peter Moretti. He's gonna help you understand how much of a badass motherfucker you are now. Remember, if they don't have the last piece of the
I'm
puzzle,
a badass
the
motherfucker.
Hell they got the explosives on board the train.
Easy, then. Just
so we're clear?
Put it on the train.
This is over? You owe me $100. Back to business.
$1,000?
One of the perks of being...
Sorry, that really bugs the shit out of me. He said, you owe me $100. Yeah, it was at $100, $100,000, $100 million, be specific. 100 pennies, 100 nickels.
Black Ops is having access to the latest and experimental weapon. Firearms may be your go-to choice for a weapon in a fight. But with DNI, your mind truly is your greatest weapon.
Not my mind.
Let's do some damage.
Okay.
Soldier out of you yet.
Thanks, sir. Nothing like a bit of trigonometry. Always love this gun.
That's how you get shit done.
Let's talk about best friends.
I'm starting to like you.
Just like your other core systems, you select your loadout. Use these systems to seize the tactical advantage, whatever the opposition. Okay, I've loaded a second cyber ability into your core. Fireflies, a swarm of incendiary nanobots. Let them loose and see what they can do.
Oh, I got nanobots.
Fucking nanobots. Little bastards are lethal. Nice work.
I'm stuck on something. Let me nanobots do that.
Keep it up.
Whoops. Need ammo. What's my second arm? Oh, I like it. Guys, this storyline, this is a lot better than I thought it would have been.
They're using smoke grenades.
Switching to your EV helps whenever you're blind, whether in the dark or in smoke.
The sound effects, this is brutal, man. Oh, fucking. Trouble with the balls. Again.
Party ain't over yet. Let's move. I got bots moving that rail car. Shred them. Like this.
Got wrong button.
Here we go.
There is a sniper. I've just figured out how to like record a game for like as long as I want, but make it look like it wasn't as long. Where is he?
Not bad, new blood.
I like the sayings they use in this shit. Guys, I'm actually enjoying this fucking hell of a lot, guys. You know, I'm actually pretty what? he's shooting me at from. Bam, bam, bam. Really? No, I died.
The water through here. On me.
I wonder if I can change my class. Is that possible? Man, that is awesome.
I'm starting to like you.
What, didn't you always like me? This one over there. Really?
This is where it all went down. The computer over there should give us some insight into how they got the explosives on board. Go interface.
Damn it.
You want to hear something ironic? Reality was, the terrorist attacks actually accelerated the development of the Winslow Accord Neural Network Initiative. If it wasn't for the fear of attacks like this one, you probably wouldn't even have the Cyber Soldier program. Hang in there. 7:25. Got about 5 minutes.
You've been here before, New Blood. Let's see if you can change history. All robots should be considered hostile. Trust me, they'll consider you as much. Takedown is another one of your cyber abilities. Try it out on those bots. Watch your flank. They're coming through the windows. Nice takedown. Right on the butt.
Well, this game is muchly intense. Damn. Alright guys, I'll leave it there for today. If you enjoyed this, sub to the channel, be amazing. As always guys, I'll see you in the next video. Stay beautiful.